at all different kinds of moments and people over the years, and they put together a really cool montage of it. Take a look.
Morning, guys. You ever get up early? No one at 4.
I don't get up that
it's
early.
It's never too early for hot chocolate.
I'm talking very quietly because I'm right here in the weeds here.
Got 70s across the board. Our markers don't even work here, you guys.
2.
I'm gonna let go right at the time.
Oh my God!
Look, unbelievable.
It's your dad.
Character am I dressed as here?
Like Golem or Gollum?
Frodo. Frodo!
Lauren's Lagers?
Jiggetts is chugs.
Oh, look it! We broke it, or we tied it. 18 degrees right now. Adam here, yes.
Okay, she is McDonald's. These are Tyson, Burger King, Wendy's.
Oh, I think God. You got them. I think you went 4 for 4.
You were telling me if you have binoculars or a telescope, you can actually see another planet right now near the moon. Tell me about that.
You can actually see Uranus right next to the moon.
When you don't like something that's happening, we like to blame Dan Ponce.
Groundhog Day used to mean something in this town. Pull the hog out and they used to eat it.
I'm tired of these motherfucking snakes on this motherfucking chopper. I gotta do the motherfucking chopping time.
I said it behind your backs, but this show would not have lasted with all of you without all of you joining us. You keep us enthused about things, so thank you all
for
coming. That's
the nicest thing.
Thank you.
Remember it.
Now get to the damn package.
That's it. So help me God if any of you start hugging this week.
No, not going to happen.
What do you got at number 7, guys?
Yeah, so number 7, we're going to feature an episode of our telenovela, Noticias de mi Corazón. Really proud of this. This actually started when Lourdes was my co-anchor. At the time, we were the only Latino anchor team on an English-speaking station. So we thought we'd celebrate. We brought Anna in, and of course, Jeff Hoover. And here's one of the episodes when the Emmy went